Dan catching a marlin and me swimming off with it was one of the coolest things I've done in my life, and I've seen some unreal shit. I really wanted to catch my own marlin, as all I had caught that day was one fish lip. We kept fishing and my luck was about to change.
Killing me.